We're coming to you live from Lincoln Financial Field.
Good to have you with us for this battle of NFC East rivals as
the Cowboys square off against the Eagles. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff.
As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff.
Dramatica comes in to kick off.
To start the game.
Booming kick downfield. This one is fielded
by number 28.
This play will be the first of the game for the offense. Ball on their own 20.
Start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Only one man in the backfield. Throws it. Almost picked off. Harrington had his hands on it.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. And that's a break for the offense.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Hill, the deep man. Tries the left side. Running with a lot of room in front.
The 40.
Stronger. Ware comes up to make the play. At the 49-yard line. John, they've always considered him one of their home run hitters.
Here's what he does. When he goes through the hole, he gets low and he makes himself small, giving the defense nothing to hit. Then he stretches out and really picks up speed, slashing through the secondary for a big gain.
Drive sends a man in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
Off to the fullback. Ware is there on the stop at the 50.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
So a gain of about one. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
You gotta have it, D. Here we come. Three, two.
Only one man back. Randall goes in motion. James comes up to make the play. At the 48, Hill battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pick. On third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert. The Eagles come out on a nickel package. Gets the pass off. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Jackson is ready to punt this one away. Buchanan will go back to accept this punt. From the 14-yard line.
33-yard punt returned for a gain of 4 yards. They'll start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
I can do it, baby.
They line up in the I formation.
Let's go, boys. Here I go. Hey, let's go one deep.
With a counter play. Back breaks free. Kenny comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line. So on the blitz, they can't get to the ball carrier until it's too late.
And when you're blitzing to stop the run, the idea is bringing more guys and the offense can block. We also got to cut off the lanes and gaps that he can use to escape out of the backfield. That just didn't happen here.
Sproles, the lone back. Hand off on the draw. Williams is there on the stop at the 38-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Second and a deuce.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ain't no fence. Hey, watch this.
They'll go from the I formation.
Hey, watch that screen.
Hand it off. Pattis is there for the tackle. Sproles picks up the first down. That's the second time on this drive he's been able to move the chains. Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
You can't stop me. You gotta have it, DC.
The Cowboys line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Wilson is there on the stop at the 47.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Ball on their own 47.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
Sproles, the lone back, closing in. Keeps it. Williams comes up to make the play at the 48-yard line. Just a short gain that time, John, after the scramble.
Not going to catch those guys out of position very often. That time they were right there to make the stop before he could get very far.
Third down here. They have to reach the 48-yard line to convert.
Hold him right here. We're talking about Brian. Good shoot.
Nickelback in this time. Throws it. And it's complete. Wilson is there on the stop at the 42.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
All day, baby. Come on. Stay at home. I can do it, baby. Come on.
Moss, the motion man.
Get some slot going. Here we go.
Looking to run it here. Murphy is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen him up, and then wham. You knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Gain of 37-yard line.
What's the run? You turn it up. Play hard and fast, baby. Ain't no fast. Let's go, let's go. Check it. So we're going to take it.
With the pass, this one falls incomplete. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion.
On the play.
And this is the ninth play of this drive.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
In and out, in and out.
Taylor, the lone back, gives the ball off. Great fake. Gets the pass off. He finds his man. The 20. McKinney comes up to make the play. It's a very dangerous shot after he has the ball.
He's one of those guys in the NFL who can really fly. He does a good job running his routes, and you can count on him to make the catch if he can get to it. But what makes him really special is what he does once he gets it in his hands.
Sproles in the backfield. Roethlisberger with a man in motion. Trying to get to the pylon. So he'll be down at the 2. Sproles runs off tackle for a gain of a couple. It's second and goal at the 2-yard line.
Watch a man. Come on.
They'll go from the I formation.
Danny. Here we go. It's on.
With a counter play. Patterson stops him for negative yardage. The defensive line wins that battle.
Yeah, and he was looking for a place to cut back, but the defenders had all their gaps, and there was no place to cut at all.
3 yards will get them 6 points.
Yeah, you see me. Let's go.
Sproles is the deep back. Witten, the motion man. The carry. Wilson is there for the tackle at the 1-yard line. He tried to get it in on the ground, and the defense says, not this time. Team Gramatica will try to give his team the lead with this field goal attempt. Veterans kicks it through. Martin Gramatica caps off the long drive by punching a short one through.
And some people may say, oh, this is an easy field goal. Let me tell you, after everything we've seen, there are no easy ones.
Gramatica, he's just about ready to kick this one away. This one is handled by number 28. So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field.
They'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, let's go!
Pass play here on first down. Pressure gets rid of it. And the catch is made. The 40, midfield. Schweiger is there on the stop at the 40. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
All on the 40-yard line.
Goofy.
The Eagles with a four-man front. Tosses it right. Harrington pulls him down at the 37.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
The Cowboys come out with three receivers tight. Buchanan comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line. Hill pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up solid yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard
line. Look.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Driving
back to pass on first down. This one falls incomplete. And he throws incomplete because he had major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys love the opportunity to get a sack. And that time he just missed taking him down.
Second and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go.
The Eagles with a four-man front. Hand it off. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. Came with a run blitz and bottled him up.
You'll see him do that kind of thing a lot. As a quarterback, you want to make your pre-snap read. If you see him walking guys up to the line, you should audible to some kind of slant or quick out to take advantage.
Blue Dan. You can cross him. Make him go short.
With the pass, incomplete pass. Number 12 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Howard Nomane can tie it up here with a field goal. The veteran connecting for the field goal.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Good distance. From the one. Just about ready for the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last drive. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation with the carry. They'll spot this one at the 32-yard line. So that tackle was his third. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Second down and short. At the end of the first quarter, it's not enough.
Philadelphia,
3. Dallas, 3. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Second and less than a yard.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Come on! All right, let's go!
Edwards comes in motion. He gets the carry. Stiff-arm keeps him at bay. Murphy is there for the tackle at the 42-yard line.
Sproles fighting for yardage that time. He's able to reel off a nice game.
First ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go.
I'm coming through, baby.
Hand it off. Foley comes up to make the play at the 43-yard line.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
Second down and 8 to go.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Same back side. Under 10.
Dallas comes out in a 4-3. Roethlisberger with a man in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
Hand off to the tailback. Wilson is there on the stop at the 46.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
The Cowboys come out of the nickel pack. He was drilled as a boy.
Taking shots like that will really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
Number 28 looks like he's ready for the return. From the 25-yard line. Pretty good return, and they stop him at the 36-yard line. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Clear! Clear!
Here we go, baby.
Back handoff. Harrington is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
No, one.
Only one man back. Lloyd, the man in motion. Tosses it out to the left, running with a lot of room in front. Schweiger records the tackle at the 50. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzers in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
First and 10, ball on the 50-yard line.
Let's go!
They soft, man.
The Eagles with a four-man front. Give it to the halfback, setting up play action. Throwing, off target, but he gets it. Lloyd didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
Second and 4. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Yeah, you see?
The Eagles line up in a 4-3. Stepping up with the pass. Incomplete. Schaubus was his intended target.
Third and 4. Ball on the 45-yard line.
The Eagles come out on a nickel package.
Let's go. From the start.
Drops back. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it.
He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
So as we get set for the punt, let's take a look at our returner's stats.
Jackson is trying to pin their offense inside the five. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Ball on their own five.
Ball on the 5-yard line.
Out of the eye formation. Aimed it off to the back. Murphy comes up to make the play. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own seven.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Here we go. Stay both now. You can't stop me.
The Cowboys line up in a 4-3. Under pressure.
The defense likes to keep the pressure on. They'll bring extra guys on an overloaded side, hoping for turnover opportunity.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The Cowboys come out in a dime package. They give it to the halfback. Manning comes up to make the play at the 9-yard line.
The third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here.
Nothing happening for the offense there, forced into a 3-and-out. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 48-yard line.
They'll start about midfield
at the 48-yard line. First and 10.
Everything you've got.
The Eagles line up in a 4-3. Looking upfield. James is there for the tackle at the 47-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
Second and 9. Ball on the 47-yard line.
The Eagles come out in a dime package. Rosen, he hits his receiver. Bullwick comes up to make the play at the 33. The defense dropped everybody back, but he was able to find some space and make the catch for the first down.
That was a good read off the line by the receiver. Recognized his own coverage, made a slight adjustment to his route. The quarterback knew
first
where he
10.
Would be, made a good throw, and they convert it for a first down.
Only one man in the backfield. They give it to the halfback. James is there on the stop at the 33-yard line.
That was the lack of execution from the offense. When the plan is to take it to the outside around the corner, you need to pick up some key blocks.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Only one man back. Hand it off to the back. Setting up play action. It's broken up. Lois was the intended receiver on that play. Number 35 was there on the cover.
Third and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Watch your eyes. There you go. No more, fellas.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Dropping back. Closing in. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Shovel didn't get enough for the first.
1 yard gain on the play.
Kinney will try to put them ahead with this field goal. The kick is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. You can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is handled by Buchanan. He forced a three and out on the offense's last possession. The almost at the 2 minute mark now.
At the 20 yard line. First and 10.
Come on.
Only one man in the backfield. Bates comes in motion. Off to the back, gets away. Schauble comes up to make the play.
He's showing good patience and vision in this one. I'm guessing that they're going to just keep giving him the ball.
Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby.
Rosen. Jumps up and comes down with an excellent recognition by the receiver, leading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage. It's up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read.
First and 10.
The receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man. You can see passes going right to defender.
Sproles, the lone back. Witten goes in motion. Here on first down, fires this one deep. Incomplete.
He just flicked his wrist and the ball just took off. Just need to take a little bit off of that one, and it could have gone for a big play.
Edwards was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49 yard line.
Come on.
Roethlisberger using split backs.
Too deep.
This pass is incomplete. Got just a little too much air under it.
Third and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Drops back. Steps up. Gets the pass off. Knocked away. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Number 28, into return. Fair catch called for.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Will. Hey, watch the screen. Let's go, Will.
The rush is on. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. He won the battle at the line of scrimmage and forced a bad throw.
Every quarterback needs a little time to look over the field. There we saw a defense who wasn't given any time at all.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Fry with a man in motion. Dropping back. Take off. This one will be spotted at the 24-yard line. And that tackle gives him three in the game. Picked up a few yards on the scramble, John.
He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense.
Now it's third and six coming up.
Come on.
Eagles come out in a nickel back with the throw. Swigert is there for the tackle at the 42. They get first down yardage on that hookup.
One thing they want to avoid is turning it over and setting up the other guys with a chance to get some points.
First ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Dallas calls a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining. There's about 1 minute left.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Fry back in the shotgun.
They don't get nothing. Let's go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. There we go.
Pass play here on first down. Gets the pass off. And he can't hang on.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game. Now, whoever makes a catch here has to remember to get out of bounds.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Eagles come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Dropping back. Brings it down, looking to run. Runs for the tackle. Number 35 is there for the tackle.
Watch. Now, the key to this first down was the fact that the defense lost containment on the quarterback. He's out there running around, and that time, it got him a first down.
One back. Here we go, baby.
Here we go, baby. Watch out.
Dropping back, pass on first down. Pressure keeps it. James is there on the stop. They come up just short. It'll be second down.
You know, the quarterback dropped back to pass, didn't see anyone open, so he just took off running.
It's second down, two to go.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
They'll go from the shotgun with the carry, fakes the handle, gets the pass off. Drops the interception. Parker was his intended target. Buchanan had the coverage on the play. Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Lock it up. I can do it, baby.
You're going to spot this one at the 31. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ninth play of this drive.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
They both know. Come on.
Only one man back. Pump faking. Throws it. Incomplete. He appeared to feel the pressure there.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Tenth play of this drive.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Hill, the lone back.
All on us, y'all.
Throwing.
Look up.
Touchdown, Dallas.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The point after is good. Mare in to kick this one off. Going with the squib kick.
from the 3-yard line. At the end of two, the score is 13-3. Cowboys. 13, the Eagles.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Halftime is over, and now we're all set for the second half kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is taken by Buchanan.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
So we have first and 10 here. They line up in the I formation. Tosses it right. Al Wilson makes his fifth stop of the game on that play.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
So a gain of about one. Ball on their own 21.
One of us will make a play. Let's go, D. Let's go.
Dallas using three linebackers. Tucks it away. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. The defensive tackle stops him at the line of scrimmage.
1 yard loss on the play.
It's third down, and they have a long way to go.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Nickelback in this time. With the throw. Ooh, nearly picked off.
It was almost like the defenders were in a huddle in that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 45-yard line.
First and 10.
Start the drive at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
Hill, the deep back.
Don't stop, don't stop. Here we come. Don't stop, don't stop that motor.
Going to the air on first down. Throws it. Nearly intercepted. And that brings up second down.
Hill, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go, let's go. We like
the pass. The Cowboys come out with three receivers tight. Throwing. Incomplete. Park was the intended receiver on that play.
Intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Only one man in the backfield. Gets rid of it. Almost intercepted. Bullwick with the coverage.
Score, the intended receiver on the play.
Jackson will come in now to punt it away. Buchanan sets up, waiting for the punt. From the 20-yard line.
34-yard punt, return for a gain of 3 yards.
They'll take their own 24.
24-yard line. First and 10.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan.
Let's go now.
Dallas goes with a four-man front. With the pass, this pass is incomplete. Foley was there on the coverage.
Gibbons, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's go. Not today.
Sproles, the lone setback.
No, one.
Hands it off to the back. Big pop that time.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Just about a 3-yard gain. It's third down, seven to go.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Dropping back. Throwing. You just can't find a way to bring that one in.
Good defense and three and out series is a way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Number three comes into the game for the punt. Number 28 lines up deep for the punt return. He muffs it. The Cowboys pick it up. That was a lucky bounce.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
One back. Stay both now. It's on.
The Eagles come out in a nickel pack. Stuart Schweiger wraps him up, and now has four tackles. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned up field, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
The Eagles line up in a 4-3. He gets the carry.
Bernard
is there on the stop at the 45-yard line. Defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
They soft, man.
They jumped early and got flagged.
Encroachment number 98.
So he's called for encroachment.
Yeah, he jumped early and touched an offensive player, and that forces the officials to blow the whistle.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go now. Play football.
The Eagles, with a four-man front, steps up, gets rid of it. He's taken down in the backfield by James.
And the defense played that perfect. They used their speed to get in there and blow that play up before it even got started.
Third down play here. They have to get it to the 36.
DBs, let's go. Watch your eyes.
They give it to the halfback. William is there for the tackle at the 41. Dallas has six failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team going.
Jackson would like to place this one inside the 10. He signals for a fair catch. First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Cowboys come out in a 4-3. They go with a draw. Williams is there on the stop at the 27.
They've done a pretty good job moving the ball on the ground.
Second and three coming up here.
27-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
Nickelback in this time. Gets the handoff on the delay. Can't bring him down. Kenny is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line.
These guys that can shrug off tackles are great to have in your backfield. Some of these guys are big and they just run over the defender. While other guys wait until the defender commits, and they use a move or a juke or a spin to get out of a tackle.
Yes, oh. Rush in. Let's run, man.
He hands it off. Fujita comes up to make the play at the 40.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
4 yard gain on the play.
40-yard line.
You can't stop me. Keep it up, Chad.
Bates, the motion man.
Here we go. What's the hard count?
Gets the pass off. On the sideline and out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Givens was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Tosses it right. Number 42 is there for the tackle at the 39. They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Number 28 gets set for the return as we take a look at his numbers. This punter has been out there all day long. I guarantee you he's loose. From the 25-yard line, run through the tackle. Number 28 with some good yardage on that return, back to the 41. Ball on their own 41.
First and 10.
Let's go, B, let's go. Hey, watch
the Cowboys come out with three receivers tight, going to the air on first down. With the pass, almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Play football.
The Cowboys line up in the bunch formation.
One of us gonna make a play.
On the ground. He's going to spot this one at the 40. It's his third tackle of the contest. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Here we come.
The Eagles line up in the quarter defense. Dropping back. Pressure coming with the throw, and he steps out of bounds at the 49-yard line.
They stop him short here, and here's why. Look where the marker is when he first catches the ball. He needed to carry that route a little further and ensure that he was going to pick up what they needed.
He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 11-yard line.
The first and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 11-yard line. First and 10.
Comes up to make the play at the 16-yard line. Sproles rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Second and 6.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
everything you've got.
Dallas comes out from their nickel package. Murphy is there on the
first
stop.
Down,
just a fabulous run there, John.
What makes him a special runner is the ability to avoid hands and arms so well. It's like he knows just what to do at the very second he needs to do it.
First ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
We're coming to rip. Let's go. Be good.
Dallas comes out in a 4-3.
Let's go now.
It away. Kenny comes up to make the play at the 29-yard line. Sproles rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan. Let's go.
Dallas goes with a 4-man front. Off to the back. They're going to spot this one at the 34. He found the ball carrier to make his 4th stop of the game. Ball on their own 34.
Stay inside right here. So we're going to take it.
Yeah, you see.
Taylor in the backfield. Whitten, the motion man. Across to the right, looking for the first down. Albrecht is there on the stop, but they allow them to pick up the first.
Good call by the offensive coordinator. Looked like the defense was looking for something in the middle on that play.
First and 10.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Play hard and fast, baby.
So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 13-3. Cowboys. And we'll start the 4th quarter. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hold the look. Let's go, let's go.
With the pass. The short pass falling to the turf, and it'll be second down.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Spread.
Hey, watch the spread.
The Eagles line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Steps up, gets the pass off, and the catch is made. Edwards gets the reception. A 7-yard gain. Third down now upcoming. And this is the 8th play of this drive.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Dynamite, you can't stop me.
The Eagles line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Complete from the wide receiver, the 40. This one will be spotted at the 37. He makes his 5th stop of the game on that play. Forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hey, hey, hey! Get it started!
Out of the shotgun.
When you play man-to-man that well, it limits a quarterback's option, and it'll result in a sack sometimes.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack. Roethlisberger goes to work with an empty backfield. With the throw,
This pass is incomplete.
A lot of teams use their short passing game like a running game. Lots of short, high percentage passes that allows them to keep possession while moving the ball down the field. Sometimes those short passes can turn into a big game. But as a receiver on a short pattern or outlet route, you have to stay disciplined and make the catch before you try and create extra yardage.
Fair catch.
First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
We're talking about green. There you go, baby.
The Eagles come out in a dime package.
Throwing. Incomplete pass.
The pass ball's incomplete.
Number 12 was his intended target.
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
On the 10, 10.
The Eagles line up in a 4-3. He got blindsided. He lost it. The Eagles scoop up the fumble. They make a mistake and end up losing the football.
First and 10.
I thought he might challenge this one, and sure enough, it'll be reviewed.
The call in the field is questionable. They might decide that they made an incorrect call and reverse it.
Clearly a big momentum shift could be in the making as we take a look at a possible fumble.
And they really had no choice but to challenge this because of what it could mean for both teams. I don't know. It's a tough call from seeing that angle.
The play was down before the fumble occurred.
Takes advantage of the option to challenge the play, and it pays off.
You bet. They just went from a bad play to a good one, and that does a lot for your team. Now let's see if they can take advantage of it.
Stay deeper than the deepest. Watch your eyes.
Here we go.
They give it to the halfback. Is there for the tackle at the 34-yard line. Johnny had a guy right there in his face but made him miss.
Yeah, he just kind of moved out of the way. You know, some runners have a sense that tells them what to do with their arms, and he uses his arms very well.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Come on! There we go!
Hey, watch the screen!
The Eagles with a four-man front. Fry with a man in motion.
Keep it up!
In this direction, Fisher stops the play in the backfield. Hill wasn't able to get anything going on that play. Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
You can't stop me. Play football.
The Eagles line up at a 4-3. Under pressure, with the throw. Gets his hand on it. He somehow got that pass away.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous, and he has to get rid of the ball.
Third and 11. Ball on the 32-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
Schobel, the man in motion.
It's on.
Hand it off. Great play in the backfield by Darren Howard. Didn't cut it. Now they're looking at fourth down.
And they made the decision to just keep it on the ground. Take time off the clock, not force anymore. This is a luxury of being ahead.
Jackson is ready to punt this one away. Buchanan is back to receive this kick, and he waves for the fair catch.
Time's running out, so they're going to have to score quickly. I hope that the defense holds them so they have a chance to pull one out at the end.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
So we're going to take it.
controls the lone back.
I'm coming through, baby.
Let's go, man.
He takes the delayed handoff. Now that's a stiff one. Murphy is there on the stop at the 42. Sproles has picked up now over 100 yards on the ground.
Second and 8. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Sims comes up to make the play
the carry,
at the 45. Roethlisberger scrambled around, picked up a few.
Zone coverage allows the defense to keep their eyes in the backfield. If he decides to take off and run, they'll see it happen almost immediately, and they could be right there to make the tackle.
Dallas lines up at the 46. Throwing. Incomplete. Philadelphia comes up short on third down, and that's been the recurring theme here today.
They're just not getting into good third down situations, which means that they have problems on first and second down.
Keep moving. Off the run. Hey, let's go one deep.
This is not a difficult decision. They're going to go for it. Dropping back with the throw. Gets his hand on it. The offense turns the ball over on downs.
They needed to keep the ball and try to score. Maybe next time they may try something a little different from the playbook.
The Cowboys will start the drive at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
Here it comes.
The Eagles line up in a 4-3. On the carry. James is there on the stop at the 43-yard line. Hill gets the handoff on the delay, brings it ahead for about a yard. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
No more, fellas. They soft, man.
The Eagles come out in a 4-3. Handoff to the tailback, and he picks up about 4. Third down play, they have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first. The Eagles with a four-man front, hands it off. James is there for the tackle at the 38. Dallas did not convert a third down today. That's the ninth time.
Let me tell you, I'm seeing a team who is getting physically beat up. Give a lot of credit to the defensive coordinator for being prepared and putting his players in a position to make plays.
Mare will have to get a lot of leg into this one. After the missed field goal, they're set to go on offense at the 45-yard line. Dallas using three linebackers. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Fujita comes up to make the play at the 48. Rush was on, but it's a nice gain thanks to a nice throw by Roethlisberger.
He read the blitz and he got rid of the ball very quickly. This is the kind of guy you love to have behind center. The kind of guy that won't get rattled when he feels a big rush coming.
On the 48-yard line.
What screen?
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, boys.
Keep it up, Sad.
Yeah, you see me.
I can do it, baby.
With the throw, and he hits his target. Number 46 brings him down. Marker down in the backfield. Might be a holding call.
Roughing the passer, number 92.
It's a roughing the passer call, and they got that one right.
You have to be careful around quarterbacks these days. You can't touch them after they let go of the ball.
First and 10, ball on the 28-yard line.
Everything you got!
Ace.
Roethlisberger back in the shotgun.
Play hard and fast, baby. There we go, baby, rock and roll! Check me.
With all day to throw, and the catch is made. Wilson is there for the tackle at the 20. He'll head right back to the line.
Danny. Come on. Keep moving.
Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Number 46 comes up to make the play at the 13. And it looks like they're going to go with a no huddle. Dropping back to pass on a first down. Throws it. Fujita makes the stop.
One of the stats that I always look for in receivers is rap. That's the yards that are earned after the catch. That really depends on the receiver's speed and his ability to make people miss. This guy's been making them miss all day.
Ben Roethlisberger passed for his 10th touchdown of the season. Dramatica comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. The Eagles get closer but still need another score.
I think that this team has really created some opportunities and has grabbed the momentum.
The onside kick is really their only option here as they look for a good bounce. Here's the onside kick from the 45. Dallas takes over on offense, looking to extend their lead.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Good football!
The backs are lined up in an eye, looking upfield. Bernard is there for the tackle at the 41-yard line. Hill
busted through for a few tough yards.
It's second down and six to go.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Let's go now. You turning it up.
The Eagles line up in a 4-3.
They ain't got nothing. Here we go, baby.
Hand off to the tailback. Bernard is there on the stop at the 36. Hill with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Third down play. They have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first. The Eagles with a four-man front. Fry with a man in motion. Tucks it away. James brings him down, but they get enough to move the chains. The fullback plows ahead for the first down.
And what he did here was just kind of fell forward. He didn't fly through the hole. He kind of pushed and fell for the first down.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
One of us will make a play. Left.
Looks like they'll take a knee right here and savor the victory.
It's showtime, baby.
He'll just take a knee.
Hey, here we go. It's on. So we're going to take it. Watch the snap down. Not today. Stay both now. Check it out, baby. Get it started. Come on! Clear!
We gotta leave it all day!
Yes, come on, man! All right, now.
He'll take a knee.
field goal.
Dallas, 13. Philadelphia, 10.
Fourier Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.
Thank you.